Welcome to Hotspots Live, a weekly video program designed to keep you informed of the hottest events in South Florida. This week, we'll be counting down our top three favorites, so you don't want to miss it. Stay tuned. My name is Sean Palacios.
And I'm C.A. Lopez, and this week is jam-packed with great entertainment for you to enjoy right here in South Florida. We've got so much to share with you, from concerts and special events to Broadway musicals, so let's get started.
C.A., I simply love this show. So you think you can dance the tour? It comes to the Broward Center for the Performing Arts on Thursday, November the 2nd at 8 p.m. Now it's featuring the season's most popular dancers and routines, as well as original pieces created specifically for the nationwide tour. Experience the action live on stage, and I can't wait to see this one.
While it may not show, I'm not too young to remember the Beatles. Ringo Starr and his all-star band helps celebrate Parker Playhouse's 50th anniversary with a special two-night performance run, Tuesday and Wednesday, November 7th and 8th. Come join in on the celebration with Ringo and his all-star band. Expect to hear the songs you know and love.
Absolutely. Now, speaking of music, iHeartRadio's Fiesta Latina is returning for the third year in a row to the American Airlines Arena on Saturday, November the 4th at 8 p.m. And of course, Ricky Martin is going to be there. Oh my goodness. Ricky is joined by artists including Dilpo, Luis Fonse, Jenny DeZona, and of course, Don Omar, and so many, many more.
Eso suena super caliente, qué buenísimo, lo esperamos el sábado por la noche. Now, comedian Cedric the Entertainer will be appearing at the Palm Beach Improv on Friday and Saturday, November 3rd and 4th. The comedic actor is best known as the co-star of the WB sitcom The Steve Harvey Show, and one of the four comedians featured in the Spike Lee film The Original Kings of Comedy.
If you love magic, then you don't want to miss Eric Jones. A semi-finalist from America's Got Talent, Jones dazzles his audiences as an award-winning performer. Jones's close-up magic has been showcased at New York City's Monday Night Magic. It's the longest-running magic show in the city. Catch Eric live at the Boca Raton's Black Box Center for the Arts this Sunday, November the 5th at 2 p.m. and then again at 7 p.m.
Now talk about a theater classic, The King and I. One of Rodgers and Hammerstein's finest works boasts a score that features such beloved classics as Getting to Know You and Something Wonderful. Now set in 1860s Bangkok, the musical tells the story of the relationship that develops between the King of Siam and Anna Leon Owens. Catch The King and I, which is the winner of the 2015 Tony Award for Best Musical Revival. And it's at the Kravis Center for the Performing Arts from November 7th through the 12th.
Singer Gavin DeGraw brings his Raw Tour to the Adrian Arts Center for the Performing Arts November the 4th at 8 p.m. Gavin is a multi-platinum selling singer, performer, and songwriter. He first broke through with the 2003 release of his debut album, Chariot, and yielded three hit singles, I Don't Wanna Be, Follow Through, and of course, the title track, Chariot. And now for our top three pick of the week. Are you ready, C.A.?
Absolutely, let's do it.
Coming in at number three, the Pink Flamingo Awards, presented by The Hub in Miami. You should plan to be there November the 2nd at the spectacular James L. Knight Center. The focus of the evening is to honor the people, places, and organizations that have demonstrated the highest level of excellence in our community. The live entertainment will be simply spectacular, and it's including the Miami Big Sound Orchestra, Dance Down Miami, and comedian actress Julie Goldman as the evening's MC. Tickets are available at pinkflamingoawards.com/tickets.
Our number two pick this week is GLBX's Artopia. Now, this fourth annual event takes place Thursday, November 2nd at the Galleria at Fort Lauderdale. Now, you can expect an evening of over-the-top entertainment, live artist experiences, and New York nightlife icon Susan Barsh and chart-topping pop singer Rebel will be headlining the main stage. Now, tickets and additional information are available online at glbx.org, and the element I like best is our amazing Sean Palacios over here is going to be hosting, am I right?
Yes, yes, yes. I'm so excited. Of course, Hotspots is one of the media sponsors as well. So please check this event out. You don't want to miss it. Our top pick for the week is Love Never Dies. Andrew Lloyd Webber's The Phantom of the Opera is the ultimate love story, and it continues in this spellbinding sequel. The year is 1907, and it is 10 years after his disappearance, and the Phantom has escaped to New York, where he lives amongst the screaming joyrides and freak shows of Coney Island. The Phantom has finally found a place for his music to soar, but he's never stopped yearning for his one true love, Christine Daae. If you are a fan like I am, you don't want to miss this one, playing at the Broward Center for the Performing Arts. Now, that is, of course, November the 7th through the 19th. You gotta check online for additional information. Now, I have to say, CA, that this week especially has been such an unbelievable gathering of entertainment. I'm completely blown away.
I feel that we are so fortunate to live here, and if you don't, well, make it at least a point to be here this week, because we've got so much going on, because South Florida is the place to be.
Without a doubt. My name is Sean Palacios.
And I'm CA Lopez.
Have a fabulous week.